right? Well, we made good time today. Red was one of my students!
What's that?
Uh-oh.
Incoming pie!
It's coming straight for us!
What do we do? Duck!
Well, this is our stop.
Not on my watch.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Excuse me, sir.
The hatchlings. You get the cannonball.
Ready, big guy?
Oh, yeah. You ready, bigger guy?
Why won't you just take a bath?
Another successful day of protecting the island. Great job, guys! Oh, yeah!
Woo-hoo! Wee-hoo! You saved us, Red! You are a hero!
Please, don't!
Not on my watch.
Oh, sorry, guys!
Excuse me, sir.
Island?
What the? What if it's a love note? What if it's like a message in a bottle?
Or a genie in a bottle!
Guys, there's no bottle, so just, you know, stop.
Dear birds, we humbly request a truce. Can we talk? Love, Leonard. Where did it come from? We're gonna need a bigger slingshot.
Let me see that.
A truce! A truce!
A truce with the pigs!
A truce!
The just another one of their pranks!
What?
Huh?
This is a huge relief, right? I mean, who else was getting really tired of all the constant breaking and retaliation?
Me! This guy!
Tired? No, no, no. Guys, listen.
Oh, imagine all the fun.
Said walks instead of eggs again.
Oh, sorry. I know why I keep doing
it. Drinks on me, guys!
Phew.
What the?
My house!
Slow down! Stop!
Please hold your applause. Greetings from my world, the world of the pigs.
What's a pig?
I am a pig. Oh. We're gonna come in again.
I'm so sorry.
My name is Leonard, but my friends call me Chuckles.
Mighty, mighty, eagle soaring free, defender of our homes and liberty. Bravery, humility, and
awe. Seagull!
Sing it!
Ambidexterity, pottery, and bankruptcy.
Ouch!
Mighty, mighty, generous. Thank you!
We mean no harm! We saw your island across the sea, and we thought, wonder what they're up to.
But there's no other place besides...
You must have grown up singing this song in school.
Yeah. Yes, we did.
Right. Yeah.
Mighty, mighty eagle.
Harmonize.
Rescue me.
Now you do the second verse. Come on.
Me?
Yes.
Do it. Do it.
Mighty.
I can't think. This is
crazy.
Wow.
Tired of carrying things from place to place? Yeah. Wish you could just get it there?
Yeah!
Well, now you can. Waiters, do me a favor. Huh? Take the rest of the night off.
So anyway, the other day, these pigs showed up out of nowhere. And it caused me a great deal of suspicion. And he's walking out of the room. I don't get this. Guys, it's the same fruit sitting on the plates in front of you.
Watch out for that pineapple.
Come here, Pete.
And now for our last gift to you.
Shut up. I would have sat closer had I known that I was going to be part of this show. Okay, now what?
Come on, give him a hand.
Wait, this way. Relax, be brave.
Ready.
Who, me? Yeah.
This is dynamite.
Oh, there you are.
Not by the hair! Get him up!
Come on, Red! Have some fun!
Go, 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 go!
Oh, he's shy. You hear that? They're cheering for you!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Red, yeah,
what's
the
hey.
Hey, don't worry. I'm fine. Thanks for the...
Finished eyebrows.
Eyebrows.
Someone has anger issues.
Anger is not always the answer.
Well, you know what?
Plan for this.
Delicious bird eggy weggy. You can't eat eggs!
What are you gonna do? I'm a foodie! That was an awesome plan. Mind blower.
Really?
Well, thank you. You know, a lot of hard work goes into my sinister plans. It does.
Yep.
Radio, I am really gonna miss you when you die.
Rest in peace, my friend. Rest in peace.
Hey guys, let's not get cheesy, okay?
Ready? Fire!
I don't know.
Maybe we have.
What would a Mighty Eagle battle cry sound like? You know what? I think I got an idea. Maybe something like,
No, I bet it's more...
I'm in!
Yeah, I knew he'd make it!
Send everyone else! Lunch me exactly the same way you did for... Oh, why didn't you say so? Bomb?
Let's do it!
Oh, God. If there...
Hey-yoo-hoo! Hey-yoo-hoo!
That sounds about right.
Now I'm thinking maybe it's a little bit more subtle. Like a little bit just more majestic, like... A little bit just more majestic, like...
That sounds about right.
Now I'm thinking maybe it's a little bit more subtle. Like a little bit just more majestic, like...
I'm not sure you're gonna like this, but since you asked, rather than being on me, as you suggested, this cake is on you! You know, I'm supposed to do a quick customer satisfaction survey before I split, okay? So, on a scale of 1 to 3 stars, what would you say about my performance? And don't forget, the squirrel was...
out and say the cake's on you.
I'm sorry, it's on me?
Well, who else would it be on?
Oh, that's good stuff. Anybody want to eat some cake off their dad or husband? Who needs plates when you got this guy's face, right? Wait, I almost forgot. You know, I'm supposed to do a quick customer...
Sorry about this. My bad.
Huh.
Like it's just you and me, pork belly. I'll be taking that.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'll have the big turkey. Red!
Red! Whoa, what did I miss?
You gotta fly those eggs to safety.
I got.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Mighty Eagle! Mighty Eagle, wake up! Come on! Oh, that bad breath.
Two-word answer. Ah! Looks like your little... Everybody!